Good morning, guys. Welcome to Hoi An. It is the 12th of November today. And look at this guy. Today, I am riding my motorbike up and over Hai Van Pass. It's the route north of here up to the city of Hue. It's supposed to be an incredibly beautiful drive. The weather's looking a little cloudy. Probably gonna rain, but hopefully it clears up. It's about 7:45 a.m. and I'm actually headed up with a couple people I met here at the hostel, Dan and Laura. So I'm actually joining these guys on a tour. I would usually just go by myself, but they're doing a tour and it's really cheap for me since I already own my own motorbike. And I thought, hell, this would be a lot of fun. This is really cool here in Vietnam. Viet fucking Nam! People are just in their backyards farming away. They use all the space of their land to grow local stuff. And I think they sell it to pretty much all the business owners in town and all the little venues, which is really sick. Dan, introduce you to the vlog quick.
What's up?
Guys, this is Dan. I met him here in Hoi An.
What's going on, guys?
He's from Surrey. Who does this guy look like? For all you YouTube fanatics out there for travel vlogs, I'm hanging out with Ben Brown right now. But yeah, Hoi Van Pass today.
Yeah, you looking forward to it?
It's gonna be sick, man. It's gonna be sick. I'm excited. Let me pack up and head out.
Let's go. I'm ready. Let's go.
You! Laura, can I introduce you to my vlog?
Yeah.
Guys, this is Laura. She's also on the bike ride with us today.
Hello.
Guys, we just got to a place called Marble Mountain. I honestly had no idea what we were doing today as far as the tour went, but we came upon this thing as we're driving up and I'm just like, holy crap, what is that? And then we stopped. Look at this.
Up there, you can visit a big cave inside. You can go down on the side. Have a step, you can go down. You need to go away. Nothing at all.
Only one way.
Thank you, Sam.
Was it like that yesterday?
No, it was rough.
That's a nice view.
That's
really nice. Oh my god! Dude, check that out. That is amazing. Where do these mountains just randomly erect up from?
It's like a Toblerone.
It's like a Toblerone. The color of the buildings out here is really incredible. It surprised me on the way out to see so many colorful buildings, and it also seems like they're really building up the infrastructure of the city around here. We're actually in Da Nang already. It was a really quick drive up here from Hoi An. I don't think you guys can see this too clearly, but this cave keeps going. There's this little hole up here. Yes, Dan.
Yes, sir.
Here, take my camera.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dude, that was like the coolest cave entrance to a trail that I've ever been in or on.
I have just been born.
The birthing process all over.
Relive after 26 years.
Is that what reincarnation is?
Yeah. Run the stairway to heaven, bro.
I gotta fly the drone up here. For real. Alright guys, it's drone time. Oh my gosh, guys, that was an epic flight, but I was so nervous. There's so many people waiting just to watch me take off. I was afraid I was gonna like crash the drone or like hurt someone, but yeah, it's done. After I took off, everyone kind of walked away, but that footage was sick. What an epic place to fly the drone. And Dan and Laura were legends helping me out, making sure it went well. Awesome. Is that your home, Dan?
This is my three-bedroom apartment. As you can see, it's very well lit.
You own or rent?
I rent.
It's running.
Many antique ornaments. I have a fruit bowl.
Is that a demon?
It's not a demon. That's a statue of my great-great-grandfather.
Ooh, sorry, bro.
Let's move on swiftly.
Hands down, the coolest cave I have ever been in. And hopefully that's just the beginning of awesome cave adventures coming up. Dung Pho is supposed to be incredible.
Yes, right there. We'll get you the best shots.
Wow.
Let's get these angles. You look like an angel.
thank you very much. You're welcome. Have fun.
Yes, of course. I'm a photographer if you don't know.
How does it feel to be on camera instead of holding the camera?
It feels good, man. I wish I had someone like you around more so that we could swap it up and have some fun. Into the light we go. You guys ready for heaven? Not quite yet? Seriously, I'm having my mind blown like every 3 minutes here. Mindblosion.
Wait,
we are actually going to heaven? That was a real thing?
5 minutes.
You're the woman. This must be the stairway.
Faster.
Dan, those are some beast calves. Laura, yours are pretty good too. Actually, I think you got Dan.
I think I got better calves than Dan.
I'm dying. I'm dying. No wonder this is called the stairway to heaven. Because you die and go straight up. I can't think right now, man. I'm dying.
We're getting...
Oh, that is epic.
Get that shot.
Yeah.
For the gram, bro. For the gram. Guys, Marble Mountain, this place is incredible. If you ever come to Vietnam and get to Da Nang, it's mind-blowing. I can't even take it all in, but look at this skyline view right here. All right, guys, that's it for Marble Mountain. One of the most incredible places I've ever been to. Highly recommend. Let's get going back on the way to Hue. Hue. It's called Hue.
Chocolate.
Oh, that's the best way. Because then it doesn't stick to the pan.
Yeah.
Yeah. So stopped off to get a coffee and asked for it hot with milk. And they just put it in this steaming hot bowl of water to heat it up. I stayed up editing and getting yesterday's vlog posted till about 3 a.m. So I slept like 3 hours last night. I gotta stay caffeinated today to keep my spirits up. But yeah, I was so tired this morning. I just realized my shirt's been on inside out all day. Just switched it around. That is what it's all about right there. Freeing your spirit.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys. So beautiful. We're just starting on High Dam Pass. It goes up over the mountain here. About 10 kilometers up, 10 kilometers back down. And then we'll be more on a straight shot to Hue, I believe, after that. This is gonna be an incredible ride. Everybody knows how the story goes, but fairy tales have been lying to me. Every time I try, you just run and hide. Now I'm finally feeling free. Tell me, can you see me now? While I rise above the crowd, wouldn't know I'd make it. So we're at the top of High Van Pass. Incredible, guys. Riding a motorbike up there with those views around you is just insane. And now we're standing in an old US bunker. I assume having to do with the Vietnam War, but apparently it dates back to like Soviet Russia. All these old buildings. There's a ton of people up here, but it looks great. There's a guy taking a photo of me. I'm just strapped with cameras today. This is gonna be an incredibly long vlog. There's just too much good stuff not to share with you guys.
Hungry.
I know, I'm starting to get hungry too. I was getting hungry at the last stop.
Yeah, I can feel my belly rumbling.
Yeah guys, there's like goats and cows laying in the middle of the road on the way up.
Livestock gone wild.
This is a straight up bunker right here. Dude, this is like one of those bunkers where everyone sits in here with guns sticking out and yeah. They have like a 360 degree.
Yeah. Those letterboxes. If a bomb gets in here.
I left that exposed thinking there was gonna be an epic view and there was a trash can.
Alright Dan, let's get a cool shot right here. Okay, you're looking out and then I'm gonna come in, you're slowly gonna leave it as I get in there and it's gonna expose.
Ready?
Oh! Noise!
Noise!
Noise! I'm just noising your noise. And nothing's stopping me now. Made it to the restaurant for lunch, having some beef fried rice. It's delicious. I'm feeling super peaceful right now, sitting on the edge of this amazing lake. So beautiful. No complaints, loving life, great company. Good times. Guys, we're at our final destination before getting to Hue. It's called Elephant Waterfall, just like the one in Dalat. And it's been an awesome day for outdoor activities. Waterfalls are one of my favorite things. At caves, riding through Hai Van Pass, hitting my head on things. Oh, super slick. Super slick. Check this out. That is pretty sick. Look at the color of the water. It's like turquoise. Not super big, but it's pretty ferocious. There's the elephant. I love the sound out here by running water like this. I feel like it's just like one of the most calming sounds in the world. The water's flowing so quick. What's up, guys? How you doing? What are your names?
My name is Lee.
Lee?
Yes. My name is Hung.
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 You from Vietnam?
Yes.
Very cool.
Me and my brother.
Yeah.
I investment here.
You're investing in the waterfall? Business here. You know what you should do is you should start a rafting company.
Yes.
Go rafting down the falls.
Okay.
Yeah? Hey, it's nice to meet you guys.
Okay. Yeah.
Good luck on your business venture.
Thank you. Okay.
What an incredibly peaceful day, guys. I am just totally blown away right now. I just feel relaxed from head to toe. I'm at peace, and I'm really happy to be right where I am right now. These waterfalls are very relaxing and calming. But yeah, guys, I think that's it for the elephant waterfall up here in Vietnam. And we're gonna head over to Hue. I think it's around 60, 70 kilometers until we get there. Yeah, I think it's also about 3:30 p.m. now, maybe closer to 4. So, might not get there until like 6 or so, then we'll check into the hostel and probably call it a pretty early one tonight.
Oh, if you guys are curious what the toilet situation is like here. There she blows.
Guys, I have some sad news. I just sold the bike. I sold the bike to this fine gentleman.
Thank you, my friend.
He was our tour guide today, he was awesome. And I can't ship the bike anymore, so I sold to this guy.
Sorry, you love me. $2 million.
You know, I like to help people out, right? So I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, thank you.
Flip it, make some money off of it, you know? Take care of her. Take care of her. I cannot tell. I'm gonna miss you. You be good. Hoo-wee. You. All right, guys. I think that's it for me today. I'm at my hostel now. It's called Kim's Hostel. Seems pretty solid. It's just like $3.50 for the night, and the beds are comfortable, and there's fans and AC. I'm pretty happy about it. But yeah, we actually went out and got some food, but I was so tired and so zombie mode, I just ate it and forgot to bring you guys with, even though I had the camera with me. I hope you enjoyed the vlog today. I think it turned out pretty great. Anyways, bus at 7 a.m. headed up to that cave. I always forget the name. It's not Dung Hoi, that's the name of the city. But yeah, gonna get some quality sleep tonight and I will catch you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. Smash that thumbs up button and we'll catch you later. Peace. Oh,